Hey guys, here I am with another video and we are in the year 2019. I am so excited to be bringing this video to you guys in this year because I cut my hair and I have been finding new ways to style my hair. So these two products are from the Aunt Jackie's Curls and Coils Flaxseed Recipes. And I ended up liking them so much, especially together. So what I usually do is I start by applying water all over my hair. And then I start adding their half and half hydrating silkening hair milk. I make sure to apply this all over my hair because it does help me with frizz. And then after I do that, I will grab a little bit of this Seal It Up Hydrating Sealing Butter. And this is very thick. So what I like to do is I like to grab a little bit and then rub it between my palms and then apply it to my hair. I like to do it in the praying hand method and then I scrunch up a little bit because it does help my curls to activate more. If I do see a little piece here and there that is not well defined, I will finger coil it. And once I finish applying product to my hair, I am going to be twisting out the right part of my hair and then I'm going to secure it with two bobby pins. I was just going to do a simple refresh, but I don't know if I mentioned it to you guys. This is fifth day hair and I know I was not going to have enough volume on my right side since that is my bad side. Once I finish doing my twist out, what I am going to do is I am going to apply the half and half hydrating silkening hair milk all over my hair to prevent frizz and then I'm going to diffuse. And I want to give you guys a little backstory on both these products. The half and half says that it contains flaxseed. So this is a flaxseed hair milk recipe formulated with nourishing coconut milk, avocado, and marshmallow root. This hydrating remedy not only moisturizes but helps detangle and soften. This is rich in omega fatty acids. Flaxseed is widely used to help prevent thinning and shedding. A little bit about their flaxseed Seal It Up Hydrating Sealing Butter is that it delivers long-lasting hydration, helps to repair and strengthen damaged hair and ends. So I really like using this towards the end of my style because, or whatever I am doing, if I'm styling my hair or doing a wash and go, is because it does help you retain moisture and it helps you sealing all that good stuff that you put in your hair. That's why it's called Seal It Up, because it's a hydrating sealing butter. And I hope you guys enjoy this look. Thank you so much for everything. Bye!